Hey everyone, welcome to InfoOcean. Today I will show you how to update Galaxy Grand Duos Gt-i9082 to latest Android 7, that is Nougat. Yes, you have heard it right, it's Nougat on Grand. So first of all, you need to download two files, CM14 ROM and the GApps. I will keep the links in the description box. You have to keep these files in your SD card and your device should be rooted. So now let's begin our process. Press and hold volume up, home and power button together and release them as soon as you see Galaxy Grand logo on your phone screen. Your phone will boot into recovery mode. Use volume buttons to navigate up and down options and use power button to select an option in recovery. So now scroll down and choose wipe cache partition. Then choose yes, wipe cache. And then choose wipe data factory reset. And then choose yes, delete all user data. Now go to advanced and choose wipe Dalvik cache and then yes, wipe Dalvik cache. Then go back and choose install zip from SD card, then again choose zip from SD card. Now first choose the CM14 file and click install CM14. Now it's turn for GApps. Choose the same option and choose GApps. Here I have taken ARM 7.0 Mini. Now it will take a little time, so let's fast forward it. Once it's over, reboot the system and this step will take 5 to 10 minutes to install. After then, your device is ready. Choose the desired language, enter your personal details like username, passwords and follow these steps. Now you can see you are running an Android 7, woohoo! So guys, tell me if this was helpful by commenting below. If this video was useful to you, then don't forget to like this video. And for more videos, subscribe to this channel, it's so easy. Thanks for watching this video, see you in next video, ta-da!